So is today the day we get the green light for the Universal Studios project to go ahead in Bedfordshire? Makes sense, because Keir Starmer has his conference today on inward investment, and Universal Studios is due to provide up to £50 billion worth of value for the economy and 8,000 direct jobs. I've got no inside track, inside knowledge, but it makes a lot of sense. So let's hope today's the day.